I am back, your friend Straticus. In today's episode, we are going to see about the parts of colon or large intestine. Now, we can start with the first part. First is the cecum, where the appendix is located below it. Then is the ascending colon, and followed by the transverse colon, and the descending colon goes down and connects to the sigmoid colon. This connects to the rectum, where the undigested food is stored. Then it's expelled through the anus. I think in today's episode you understood about the parts of colon. Until then, I am standing off, Straticus. Subscribe for more videos.